Hi, this is Ryness, and I have a special guest today. It is
Little Mayo.
And we're going to be playing basketball, how we play it. So we invented one, and so this is how you play it. So he won rock, paper, scissors, so he gets the ball first. And you have to take it back up every time. And we're trying to shoot up there, above the door. So I have 2 points, and now it's his ball, back over there. So it's 0-2.
Yes.
No, you didn't make it. You hit the door, not the top. Okay, now I have 4 points. Okay, so now the score is 12-16, and he is winning, and it is his ball now. And he missed. Darn it. Okay, I made it. So now it's 14-16 and it's his ball. Hey. Now it's 16-16 and it's his ball. And now what? Hey.
Yeah!
Okay, fine. Okay, now it's halftime. So the score is 20-20. It is the end of halftime now. And we needed rock, paper, scissors, and it is his ball. So let's get started. The score is 22-24, and I am winning. So the score was 38-38, and then he got a basket, and then I got a basket. So it was 40-40, and so we both won, and yeah. I hope you guys like, subscribe, and comment down below what you think of this video, and bye!